Yasmin Davis. Sylvester II, biggest national Grand Prix that they've ever jumped in, Corin. Could this be a night of fairy tales?
Well, I don't know that Yasmin will go as fast as Robert did and as fast as Billy did. And you have to say the mare's jumping. Oof, tried over that. And Yasmin just gave her a little kick when she landed and said, come on, get across those back bars. Yep, she's given her a bit of room there. Seven strides down there. What's she going to do here?
Where's she going to go? She's gone round. Okay.
And she's jumped it.
One left to go. Is this a double clear? And it is. Brilliant. Fabulous. She can't believe it.
No, she won't be smiling because she won't believe it.
She just can't believe it. What have I just done? So she's in the lead.
Well, Yasmin, you're getting all the slashes put on. Well done.
Thank you. I can't believe it. She jumped so good for me tonight.
And all week she's jumped well.
Yeah, she has. I hooked her yesterday to the last, but it was my fault.
What were your hopes coming into today's competition, or the week generally?
Just to get around, really. I don't know, I never expected to win anyway.
Is this your biggest ever win?
Yeah.
Well, I'm delighted to be joined by a very proud mum and a very successful trainer in Matt Lanny. But Alison Davis first, Yasmin winning today. This is a huge one for her.
A huge win. It's something that she's dreamed of. She's been up through the ponies and we've had the horses and she's worked for this really hard. She's really wanted this.
Well, all week she's been in very good form here at Bury Farm, hasn't she, from that point of view?
Yeah, she has. The mare's jumped her socks off this week. Really good in every class and she's been placed in two classes and then saved herself for the big win tonight, which is fantastic.
Lots of celebrating. Lots of celebrations to come. Matt Lanny, from your point of view, trainer of Yasmin, I mean, did you expect this?
Yeah, she's very capable. First of all, I can't take any credits, all Yasmin. The British Showjumping, organised a programme to take people like Yasmin to their first international show, which happened in September. Since then, obviously, it's made a big difference to Yasmin. She's come on in strength, from strength to strength. And you know, I've only just helped her walk the course tonight and just gave her one or two tips. That all of it is really down to Yasmin's. She's good in that ring.
Absolutely, she's done a fantastic.
She's good in that ring.
Done a fantastic job this week. Thank you, Matt. Congratulations to Mum.
Thank you very much. I need to go and recover now, I think.
You can all go and celebrate with a glass of champagne. Congratulations to Yasmin as she finishes off as our winner of the Grand Prix.
There is the winner of the Jeep All-Stars Grand Prix, receiving a bottle of champagne. Well done to Yasmin Davis and to Sylvester II. Tremendous night and a tremendous win for this lady from Dorset. Big smile, so richly deserved.